This is Church of Ascension. Monk of Olives. Chapel of Ascension.
Building of church at the early 4th century. It's also one of the oldest churches. Huh? And then this church, it was remained until 1009, when this Fatima Khalif Al-Hakim Bi-Amrillah, his name, he destroyed many churches. As he destroyed in the same year, the Holy Sepulchral Church, he also destroyed here. So this later on, Crusaders, they came and they built a church here. They built it in an octagonal shape with me. It's a little bit larger than that. You can see remains of it. Constructed from the Crusaders here. These shape of altars, or these shapes of columns, which is now today, it's used by the Eastern Christians as an altar toward the East. When they come in, it's during the feast of the Ascension. Okay? So they come in to do celebration here. The Crusaders, when they built the church here, they keep the dump of it in order for the coming of Jesus. Yeah? So let's see the church domain. I think that it is and you will get the place the belief of the Ascension of Jesus and the belief of the second coming of Jesus. So, when he converted to Muslim, also as a property, so it becomes property for Muslims. And that's why I pay entrance fee for all the people, for all the group. They have to pay entrance fee for this place. And today, it's not like a church, it's remains of a church, okay? So it's only a chapel, for the chapel of the Ascension. So for the whole Christian congregation, when they come to visit this place, they are not allowed to do liturgical ceremony. They are not allowed to do mass here and to wear the liturgical clothing and so on. So it's only you can do spiritual, right? And this is follow a rule I mentioned about the war between Russia and Turkey, which is called the Crimean War.
ऑल्टर्स है शायद पीछे पीछे बस रेडी हो जाओ रेडी तो हो जाओ आ गया हाँ इसी जगह से प्रभु यीशु मसीह स्वर्ग गए ये है ना ये फेस करता है गेट को वो गेट जो है सामने है मॉस्क है।
Thank you.